magic all night for the pole.
Moves on to...
Well, the final... From gate number two. Now, can anybody catch Maxi Janowski? Doyle's coming round into second spot right now. Which way will he go, inside or outside? Smarsnik's not done yet. Smarsnik's coming through to try and get a better at Doyle. Doyle's right up the exhaust pipe of Janowski. You cannot make a mistake here. All three riders up front, Roy, Hunter, Ding Dong. Second place is Doyle. Now Doyle's trying the inside run, but Janowski looks like he's got the race under control and a couple of laps to go.
And it just, I'll say that Doyle's coming on strong. Great battle for second and third. Doyle has ridden strongly for that. Janowski, fantastic out of gate number two. He's going into the last lap in the Principality Stadium, looking like a winner to me. Doyle in second. Oh, Smarsnik's backed up. Bitter disappointment for him, but Janowski's going to pick up a win.
Total of 75 Grand Prix points, along with his fellow countryman Patrick Dubek. And Jason Doyle, with that second place, is 3 points clear in the World Championship on 78. That is a great night's work for Jason Doyle. Commiserations to Bartosz Smarsnik, and very well done for Matty Zegar, the way he avoided Smarsnik in front of him. Unbelievable stuff here. And what a night in Cardiff. What an absolutely spectacular night at Speedway. And many congratulations to that man, Magic Maxi Janowski.
Well, the last 3 times he's gone to the tapes, he's been in made brilliant starts, and that was some spectacular start once again. He absolutely flew away from gate number two. Fantastic performance from Janowski. He really is now a proper championship contender. Clearly delighted. He's got a feel for years, Smarsnik. To have been thrown out. Four riders back at tapes.
Smarsnik, Janowski, Doyle and Zegar. Well, the final really is set up beautifully. The pressure for all to see.
Pressure here tonight. Here we go, five seconds on the last gig.
Here we go then. Yes, indeed, and Janowski's made a beauty from gate number two. Now, can anybody catch Maxi Janowski? Doyle's coming round into second spot right now. Which way will he go, inside or outside? Smarsnik's not done yet. Smarsnik's coming through to try and get a better at Doyle. Doyle's right up the exhaust pipe of Janowski. You cannot make a mistake here. All three riders up front, Roy, Hunter, Ding Dong. Second place is Doyle. Now Doyle's trying the inside run, but Janowski looks like he's got the race under control and a couple of laps to go.
And it just, gotta say that Doyle's going on strong. Great battle for second and third. Doyle has ridden strongly for that. Janowski, fantastic out of gate number two. He's going into the last lap in the Principality Stadium, looking like a winner to me. Doyle in second. Oh, Smarsnik's backed up. Bit of disappointment for him, but Janowski's going to pick up a win.
Magic, Maxi, Janowski. Total of 75 Grand Prix points, along with his fellow countryman Patrick Dubek. And Jason Doyle, with that second place, is 3 points clear in the World Championship on 78. That is a great night's work for Jason Doyle. Commiserations to Bartosz Smarsnik, and very well done for Matty Zegar, the way he avoided Smarsnik in front of him. Unbelievable stuff here. And what a night in Cardiff. What an absolutely spectacular night of Speedway, and many congratulations to that man, Magic Maxi Janowski.
Well, the last 3 times he's gone to the tapes, he's been in...